Today's show for Tuesday, April 25th, 2023.
Students, turn off and put away your cell phones.
And teachers, make sure your students are ready to rise. Here are today's top stories.
It's National Penguin Day. Take a look at these cuties.
Today we will start practicing at Alhambra Track. Any questions? See Mr. Doherty.
Art enrichment, brand new to MJHS. There's an art enrichment during second lunch on Tuesdays and Thursdays.
Our first session is this Thursday. All are welcome, no art experience needed. Bring a friend, bring your lunch, bring a positive attitude.
This Thursday we will be dyeing fabric in the Japanese style of shibori. See Ms. Collins for a pass.
Passes must be picked up in B101. Limit 30 students on a first-come, first-served basis.
Go art!
Yay!
Speaking of arts, did you know that this Thursday, Friday, and Saturday, you can go see The Sound of Music? Here in our auditorium.
It's really good. Go see it. They've been practicing for a long time.
What's that famous song?
Which one? There's like so many songs in it.
Like the most famous one?
The Sound of Music?
Doe a deer, a female deer.
I'm not singing.
Ray a drop of golden sun. Let's let the professionals do it.
Do, re, mi.
Do, re, mi.
Do, re, mi, fa, so, la, ti. Oh, let's see if I can make it easier. Doe, a deer, a female deer. Ray, a drop of golden sun. Me, a name I call myself. Far, a long, long way to run. So, a needle pulling thread. La, a note to follow so. Tea, a drink with jam and bread. That will bring us back to Doe, oh, oh, oh.
Doe!
A deer, a female deer.
Ray!
A drop of golden sun.
Me!
A name I call myself.
Bah!
A long, long way to run.
So, a needle pulling thread. La!
A note to follow so.
Tea! A drink with jam and bread.
Bring us back to Doe.
A deer, a female deer. Ray, a drop of golden sun. Me, a name I call myself. Pa, a long, long way to run. So, a needle pulling thread. La, a note to follow so. Tea, a drink of jam and bread.
Fa so la ti do so do.
Hi, I'm Josephine.
And I'm Marianne, and we're from CJSF.
CJSF is sponsoring a Martinez Shelter Drive starting Monday, April 24th through Friday, May 12th.
We are collecting items for cats and dogs. The shelter is in need of newer clean blankets and towels without holes and frayed edges, new dog leashes and collars for cats and dogs.
Please drop off items in Ms. Adler's classroom in D101. Thank you for supporting animals in need.